Get the chance to get close to Strange, I'm taking that pig down.
Prisoners of Arkham City, you have given up your basic human rights because of your crimes against society. You are responsible for your own survival within this facility.
What the hell is she doing here? Fight! Over here! Arkham City's gonna burn!
You're not getting out of here, Catwoman.
Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done.
Come on, there's a fight going down.
I'm gonna make you beg me to...
Waves my get out of jail free card.
Catwoman, she's here.
Hey, where are you going?
The perimeter wall of Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
I was supposed to find out where she lives, anyway.
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to? I don't question the boss. You should leave.
What's Catwoman doing here?
I know. Why are you so pissed all of a sudden, anyway?
Oh, I know.
Arkham City is an equal opportunities penal facility. So-called super criminals will not be afforded any special treatment. Thank you.
This'll be easy, freak!
It's good to be home. Okay, Selina. Time to find Ivy. Let's hope she's forgiven me. Of course she has. She wouldn't hold a grudge.
Checking out.
Citizens are responsible for their own care. Limited medical resources are...
What's she doing here?
Prisoners in the Arkham...
Some kind of fight going on over there!
I'm gonna kill you, bitch!
perimeter wall separates you from the good people of Gotham City. It is there to protect them from all residents of Arkham City.
What do we have here? Weird out-of-place plants, check. Mindless hypnotized henchmen, check. The oh-so-subtle odor of rotting pumpkins, check. Looks like I've found the entrance to Ivy's lair.
Ivy,
You hear?
You shouldn't have come here.
Oh, come on. You're not seriously going to hold that against me forever, are you?
You killed them all!
They were just flowers, Ivy. I'll buy you some new ones. I know a place that... Come on, Red. Can't we just... Oh, for the love of... Hey, Pammy, here's an idea. If you want a boyfriend, how about trying the dating route?
It's this voodoo crap.
She must be stopped. A billion microorganisms will enter your bloodstream. Spores will replacing the blood in your veins. And when I'm done, your flesh will be replaced with...
You done, Red? Are we done yet, Ivy? I just want to talk, that's all.
If you're still breathing, it's not over.
She's consistent, I'll give her that.
You can't outrun nature, Selina. My spores will fill your lungs and kill you from within.
I just need your help.
Never.
Not again.
You've got some nerve, Selina.
Get back here, Harley.
But I want to know who he is, sweetie.
No one's who you think they are, my dear. Why spoil the fun? It was all a lie. There's nothing wrong with you.
Nice of you to say. But you of all people should know there's plenty wrong with me.
Take my blood, for example.
I wish somebody would.
This stuff is killing me.
Why should I care?
Because now, there's a teeny little bit of me in you too, bats! Oh, come on! Don't tell me it's not what you've always wanted.
Look, we're running out of time. I need your help.
I nearly had a cure. It was so close, and then it was taken from me.
So we both die. I'm fine with that.
Are you? Imagine sucking down that last breath knowing that Gotham is doing the same.
What are you talking about?
Oh, didn't I say? I've spent weeks shipping samples of my blood to emergency rooms all over the city.
So that's Protocol 10. Poison Gotham. I expected more.
Protocol 10? Never heard of it.
Hold tight.
I'll be in touch!
I'm listening.
Is someone feeling a little down?
What do you want?
Oh, Bat, cheer up! It won't kill you. Oops.
Where is the cure? Who has it?
I had our cold-hearted friend Mr. Freeze making it, but he's gone dark on me.
I'll find him.
I bet you.
Alfred, Joker's poisoned me. He may have poisoned Gotham. Them too. Mr. Freeze has the only cure.
What are you waiting for, then? He's in Arkham City. Find him.
If only it was that simple. He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to be kept at sub-zero temperatures to survive.
I don't wish to worry you, but it is the middle of winter out there.
I noticed. I've calibrated the cal to track heat signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City. Thank you.
one day without Joker.
Arkham City provides...
Look out! It's a bat!
...drops at designated points throughout the day. Drops will only occur at these times and in these locations.
This is easy.
Are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
Thank you.
This water is too dangerous to cross. I should try to find a different way into the steel mill.
Surrounding Arkham City is designated out of bounds to all prisoners. Do not approach the containment wall. perimeter wall is out of bounds to all residents of Arkham City.
Stuff ain't dangerous?
How can it be? It's in a big crate.
You saw what it did to Joker, didn't you? He puffed up like some kind of monster.
Yeah, but he had to inject it, didn't he?
He's the freaking man!
Arkham City is patrolled by Tiger operatives. Do not approach the wall. Failure to comply will be met with extreme force.
Thank you. What's wrong with this city? Who does a man think he is handing control over to Hugo Strange? More freaking snow.
Regular food drops at designated points throughout the day. Food drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
to shove an icicle into his skull.